Well, good evening to you, and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches carrying thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. Messi!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Forlan. Cuts it out. Forlan needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo battles to win it back. Ronaldinho. He spotted the run and played it through. Surely.
That's a hit!
Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona take the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Maradona hits one.
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Maradona. And here's Messi. And Messi. The monkey off his back.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Good ball. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Triol. And here's Maradona. Played out to the right. Chance!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo crosses. Ramsey, now it's Maradona. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence. Maradona!
Maradona usually is so good from that range, he didn't quite connect as he can though.
This possibly the last play of the half, and it's been taken short. Beautifully done. Messi. Messi plays it short. And he's cut it out. Forward it goes. And the half-time whistle goes. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
Look back on the first 45 minutes. Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proven us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
Hostel headed to the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. Up and running for the second half.
Arsenal clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Rakitic, and it's Ramsey. He's dead. Maradona! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Kante is onto it and can take... He hits it! Oh, it's come off the upright. Oh, real danger here. Shapes to shoot! It's anyone's ball.
Vieira.
And the counter is on. Look promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And it's Maradona. Cristiano goes for goal! He scored! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
So he goes for goal! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort. Barcelona are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Chooses to go back. Hits one! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Forlan. And it's Maradona. He's left his man. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Wonderful effort, all by himself.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Gets away from his opponent.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Conte. Goes for goal! Hits the goal! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Ronaldo with a predatory goal.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So that's it. It is all over. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win.